Cluth, where's the team? It's time to do the news.
News team, assemble!
News team, assemble! News team, assemble!
You ready?
Let's go, guys. We gotta start the news.
Okay.
Good day, Chops.
Hey, Allie. What's with that awful accent?
What do you mean, sir?
It doesn't even sound British.
I believe you're mistaking me for another fellow.
Let's just get into the news. Key club members, the YMCA and Fishers needs help with their Wishbone race run on Thanksgiving morning from 7 to 11 a.m. Sign up on Canvas or with Miss Morardi and Miss Morak.
It's No Shave November and Young Life is going with the trend. Young Life is having a mustache club this Wednesday at the Young Life House at 7:47 p.m. Don't shave that week. Draw on your favorite type of mustache or put on a paper one. Oh, and if you know a teacher with a mustache, invite them too. If you have any questions, ask a Young Life senior.
All students and Students Against Cancer, listen up. SAC is having a very important meeting today in room 101 at the main campus. Get a pass from Miss Vow at the FC or Miss Toms at the MC.
Hey NHS, you can now return an ebook before its due date. Go to the Blio app and you should see the option to return under each title. So no need to keep it all 3 weeks if you're finished. Just return it when you're done. Any questions, see any of the LMC at either campus.
On November 25th, the Noblesville Police Explorers will be hosting an open house for any freshman through senior who is interested in joining the post. The open house will be held in room 511 at 6 p.m. in NHS main campus. Please enter through gate 8 on the west side of the school. If you have additional questions, please feel free to contact Officer Johnston at the main campus.
Yo, Miller Business Associates, you will meet today during AL in room 132. See Mr. Nicholson in room 132 for a pass.
You like helping people? Want to give some blood? Well, if you are too young, tell your parents to get to the blood drive on November 25th. There will be rewards for the people who bring in the most adults to go into the blood drive. The person who has the most people sponsor will get a $25 iTunes gift card. Signups aren't necessary before the event as they can sign up the day of the event. So tell your parents to donate blood.
The GSA is hoping Ally Week next week. So go visit their table during lunch to sign the Ally Week pledge poster, receive information about how to be a better ally, and vote for the Ally Teacher of the Year. Teachers can also get safe zone signs for their classroom. That went quite well, my quinny.
You seriously need to cut it out. That accent is garbage.
I think I'm ready for some tea and crumpets. Shout out Claudia Cook.
Well, let's just go to sports. Shout out Jake Lee and the Spot Crew.
I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now. The dark is too hard to beat. And I'm not keeping now the strength I need to push me. You show the lights that stop me, turn to stone. You shine me when I'm alone. And so I tell myself that I'll be strong. Dreaming when they're
hello and welcome to Tech Team Tips. Today we are going to show you how to change the theme in your Notability app. You go down to the gear symbol, hit select a theme. Right now we are in the colorful theme. You can select clean, which looks like this, or you can select classic, which looks like this.
Kelsey, it's not Thursday. Why are we wearing these jerseys?
What do you mean?
Throwback Thursday.
In my defense, Carmelo Anthony is my man crush.
I didn't know you liked ball hogs.
I'm done. Let's just do sports now.
Attention those dodging for Kaylee Kite. The tournament starts in the main gym at 5:30 and ends at 9 the 16th. Those interested in watching can also come for a cost of $3. Good luck, teams, and remember, if you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Make sure to be in the gym on Tuesday night to support your Lady Miller basketball team. The girls play in their first game of the season. Pack the mill and good luck, ladies. Do you really think Mello is a ball hog?
Well, he really doesn't have anyone else to pass to, so yeah.
Well, at least more than 0.1% of the population likes my guy over LeBron James.
We're done.
The truth hurts sometimes. Shout out Justin Piggies.
Yep. Bye, NHS.
Deuces.